is the exercise to stretch your traps and rhomboids muscles. Start with your back straight, and then put your hands in front of you, and the other one like this. Now squeeze slowly, bring your chin towards your chest. Stop until you feel some resistance in the movement, and then get back up again. You can repeat this exercise 6 times. And then the second one, bring your palms forward and get down like this. And then just push until you feel some resistance. Okay? And then you can repeat for the other arm. Okay? And just push. Stop until you feel some resistance. We don't want you to feel any pain during this exercise.